Michelle DeFoya, and tonight's aerial coverage being brought to you by Geico. Beautiful night in the Big Apple and environs as you look at the Statue of Liberty swinging around. Jersey Shore, we're in East Rutherford, MetLife Stadium. Home of the Giants and the Jets. Good first quarter, quickly paced at 7-3, New York. And the 43-yard line, Andre Williams is the running back. Play action. And Manning's going to heave. There's a flag. Beckham has a one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh, my goodness.
And Brandon Carr was back there. I mean, he is insane. How do you make that catch?
Oh, my goodness. This is sick. Put this to music. I don't think he stepped out either. That may be the greatest catch I've ever seen.
Number 39. Going for time. Going for play. Touchdown.
You have to be kidding me. That is impossible. That is absolutely impossible what he just did. That may be the greatest catch I've ever seen in my life.
It's in the conversation.
Wow. After being fouled. I mean, he was clearly fouled on the play. And that's clean. That's not... that's ridiculous.
Well, he does it basically with his thumb and his forefinger. It's ridiculous.
Tom Coughlin said that young man has given all of us a lift. And you have some idea why.
Well, the play's under review because it is a scoring play. Unbelievable.